Well, I thought you'd like to see what a condenser over 300 PSI looks like in the temperature, 160 some degrees. Let's see, we get in over here, right at the inlet. Where are we at? Right there. We are 192 PSI. We must be hitting 400 PSI. I'm gonna shut that off right now. But that's what happens when fans don't work.